Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
It's not uncommon to hear about people developing type 2 diabetes and then working to reverse its course. But there are also people fighting type 1 diabetes. And recently, a group in Perry County held a kickball tournament to raise money to fight the disease, surprising everyone with how much they raised.
And it was just phenomenal to hear that just a simple one-day event brought enough people together to raise over $21,000. And they had 10 to 20 members on a team and five or six different teams.
The money was raised for the JDRF, the global leader in funding type 1 diabetes research. Paula Fairchild is a volunteer with the JDRF who oversees 9 chapters, and she says fundraising events like these help educate the public about the disease.
Well, once that switch is flipped, there's no turning back. There's no cure. There's no remedy, and it lasts for the lifetime. There are processes that happen in the body that cause the pancreas to no longer produce insulin at all.
The onset of type 1 diabetes is sudden and usually happens in juveniles, but can also wait until a person is an adult. And unfortunately, sometimes the disease is misdiagnosed at first.
As the symptoms mimic flu, virus, strep. So a child or a young adult may go to the hospital and be diagnosed with a virus or something when in fact it's type 1 developing, and the next thing that happens is they've gone into something called diabetic ketoacidosis, which can be fatal.
Part of Fairchild's work with the JDRF is to mentor families of those recently diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. She encourages anyone with questions to contact her by email or on Facebook. In Prestonsburg, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.